knows what you don't
what
know.
You so don't know.
You will know what Neville
said
knows.
Neville knows.
Welcome to Neville Knows. Today we're going to do ethylene glycol and the antifreeze and coolants in vehicles. When you do a complete change of your vehicle, and you drain out the radiator, in your handbook, in the glove compartment, you'll find it will have how many bottles or how many liters per the size of your radiator. You will choose the 96%, which is the highest ethylene glycol content, and you do the change according to 2 bottles per how many liters of water, and that will give you the conversion. However, if your cooling system has a green coolant in it, stay with the green coolant. You get different colors, you get green, red, yellow, pink, and all those coolants, never mix the colors. When you're doing a top-up of your antifreeze, we go for the lower ratio, the ethylene glycol, of 20%. This is a lower mixture, but it does the same thing. It will just top up your system and give you enough coolant in the thing. The whole problem is people do not realize that ethylene glycol is not just a summer coolant. It's also an antifreeze. It has two purposes. It lowers your freezing point and higher your boiling point. So your car is actually got a better protection all around. So the days of just using plain water in the radiator, unfortunately no more. You have to use the correct antifreeze for your vehicle. Until next time, Neville Knows.